That's good.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Jai Jinendra, Mathena Vandami Gurudev.
Hello.
To everyone, on behalf of Jaina, we welcome everyone to this session on philosophy of Jain Karma Theory by Param Pujya Panyas Dr. Arun Vijay Maharaj Sahibji. For those who are joining in new, please keep yourself muted during the session to avoid disturbances and background noises. Gurudev likes to ask questions during the session. If you are asked a question, please unmute yourself and respond. And then please mute yourself after that. Also, Gurudev requests that you please keep your video on. This helps him know you and interact with you better. By our highest punyas and Gurudev's grace, we have such a rare opportunity to interact personally with Gurudev one-on-one. So please take the best advantage with respect and reverence. If you have questions during the session, please note it down on a piece of paper and ask at the end of the session by raising your virtual hand. To respect Gurudev's time, ask at the and everyone else's time, the question should be short, to the point, and pertaining to this session only. If you have other questions in general about Jainism, Gurudev has wide variety of detailed series of sessions available on many subjects like Jain religion, Granthibhed, Samyak Darshan, Navkar meditation, Gandharvad, Jain diet, and others, which can be found on YouTube and on his website. I will provide the YouTube link as well as the website on the chat. Also, all the books written by Gurudev on the subjects are available as e-books on the Jaina website. We will now proceed with Guru Vandana. So please join your hands and stand up if you can. Thank you. Ichami khama samno vande u chavani jai nisihi ai mathain vandami. Ichami khama samno vande u chavani jai nisihi ai mathain vandami. इच्छकार सुहराई सुख तप शरीर निराबाध सुख संयम यात्रा निर्वाह छोजी स्वामी स्वता छेजी हाथ पानी नो लाभ देजो जी इच्छा मी खमा समनो वंदेउ जावणी जाय निस्ति ही आय मथेन वंदामी इच्छा कारण संधि सब भगवन अबुठियो मी अभ्यंतर रायम खामेउ इच्छं खामेमि रायम् जं किंचि अपत्यं परिपत्यं भत्ते पाणे विनये वयावच्चे आलावे सल्लावे उच्चासने समासने अंतर्भाषाय उरीभाषाय जं किंचि मज्ज विनय परिहिणं सूयं वा बाहिरं वा तुभ जानाह अहं न जानामि तस्स मिच्छामि दुक्कडं मथेन वंदामि साहिब सुखतम इच्छामि खमा समनो वंदेहु जावणी जाय निस्तिहि आय मथेन वंदामि इच्छा कारण संधि सब भगवान वायणा लेशो इच्छामि खमा समनो वंदे उ चावणी जाय निस्सी आय मतेन वंदामि इच्छकारी भगवान पसाय करी वायणा प्रसाद करावशो जी
नमो हरिहंतानंदो सिद्धानंदो आयरिया नमो वच्छायानंदो सर्वसारो नमकारो सब पाव परासं मंगलानं च सर्वेषु परमं भवै मंगलं जय जगति वरोनी वेयानो जगगुरु जगानंद जगनाम जगबंधु जय जगप्रिया जय सुयान बबनु जय गुरुलोगा जय बप्पा महादेव सच्चिदानंद संपूर्ण विश्वज्ञं विश्वभावनं शंकेश्वर पुरोत्तम सं पार्श्वनाथं नमामि सर्वारिष्ट प्रणाशाय सर्वारिष्टार्थदाय सर्वलब्धि निधाय श्री गौतम स्वामिने नमः श्री सुधर्म स्वामिने नमः अज्ञानते मिरांधान ज्ञानं जनशलाकय नेत्रमुन्ने नितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः धर्मलाभ भगवत आशीर्वाद Can I ask the first question? What about the knowledge? What type of definition anybody else can you give for the knowledge? Can you describe the what the knowledge is? And what about the soul? Either both are the same or both are the totally different thing or what? अजी एनीबडी एल्स बोलो विजय भाई नेमचंद भाई बोलेंगे आप इफ यू वांट टू स्पीक
ज्ञान आत्मा का गुण है और आत्मा द्रव्य है
बहुत अच्छी बात है साहब बोलिए विजय भाई
साहब जी पारुल बोलू साहब जी ज्ञान वो तो बताया आत्मा का गुण है बट ज्ञान बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट है क्योंकि वो गुण जो है आत्मा का वो जानना है सब कुछ जो सही है वो ही जानना है और वो जान के हम मिथ्या का क्षय कर सकते हैं और कर्मों का आवरण थोड़ा कम कर सकते हैं
If you are speaking too much, it may not be the connected with the subject. I am asking what the knowledge is. Second thing, is there any relation between the knowledge and soul?
Yes.
You have, no doubt, you have the good knowledge, but you should not use your total knowledge for one definition.
Samyak darshan के लिए ज्ञान की जरूर है
I'm asking what type of the question is please follow the topic of the question no doubt you have the different knowledge but please understand what the main focus on that
ज्ञान means मत्तिनंदन ज्ञान means जानना
चलो आपने ज्ञान की क्रिया कोई क्या बता रहा है कोई क्या बता रहा है नाउ द सी द सब्जेक्ट इज दैट ज्ञान जो है ये द्रव्य नहीं है ये गुण है ये गुण का स्वरूप जो है तो दो के बाद में सीधा संबंध हो रहा है एनी टाइम द वर्चूज कैन नॉट विदाउट द सब्सटेंस एंड एनी टाइम the substance cannot be without the virtues, the knowledge. So here that knowledge is the actually the particular virtues only of the soul. If there is no soul, there will be no knowledge. If there is no knowledge, there will be no soul at all. Now I am talking about this type of verification. अब आपको समझ में आ रहा है, बोलिए। ज्ञान नहीं है तो आत्मा नहीं है, आत्मा नहीं है तो ज्ञान नहीं है, आत्मा है तो ही ज्ञान है और ज्ञान है तो ही आत्मा है। Can you use the four sentences? बोलिए सब। बिना पेन का नंबर लिखा हुआ है, नाम लिखा है, आप बोल सकेंगे सब? Just to repeat four sentences only. नहीं बोलो। हाँ जी, कांति भाई बोलेंगे
क्या? आई कैन से नो। कौन? कांति भाई बोलते हैं।
चलो आप बोल दो पहले।
ओके, नो नॉलेज नो आत्मा, नो आत्मा नो नॉलेज। नॉलेज के बिना आत्मा हो ही नहीं सकता, आत्मा के बिना नॉलेज हो ही नहीं सकता। Other two, I don't know. Kanti bhai, you can say other two.
Gnan hai to atma hai. Atma hai to gnan hai. Gnan atma nahi to gnan nahi. Aur atma nahi to gnan hai. Gnan nahi to atma hai.
Atma nahi.
Atma nahi. Sorry.
दो नेगेटिव दो
पॉजिटिव
लाइक दिस यू सी इफ यू आर गोइंग टू प्रूव दैट व्हाट द नॉलेज इज सो विदाउट द सोल नॉलेज कैन नॉट बी एग्जिस्ट एंड विदाउट द नॉलेज सोल कैन नॉट बी एग्जिस्ट बोथ द साइड वी आर पुशिंग सिमिलरली तो यहाँ पर आपको ये देखना है कि ज्ञान आत्मा के साथ अनिवार्य जुड़ा है और आत्मा ज्ञान के साथ अनिवार्य रूप से जुड़ रहा है। क्यों जुड़ रहा है? तो आत्मा इज द बेस फॉर दैट वर्च्यू ऑफ नॉलेज। आत्मा एक ऐसा द्रव्य है कि जो ज्ञान का आधारभूत बन कर रहता है। इसलिए हमने कहा यहाँ पर विदाउट द सोल देर मे नॉट बी नॉलेज एंड विदाउट द नॉलेज देर मे नॉट बी द सोल द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ द बोथ द थिंग। तो यहां पर आपको ये समझना है कि निश्चित रूप से अब आप उसकी जो है एलिजिबिलिटी बना लीजिए। वेर एवर द नॉलेज इज एग्जिस्टिंग द सोल इज एग्जिस्टिंग देयर एट ऑल। वेर एवर द सोल इज एग्जिस्टिंग देयर मस्ट बी द नॉलेज इज आल्सो एग्जिस्टिंग देयर। द एग्जिस्टेंस इन द व्हाट एग्जिस्टिंग इज द दिस इज द वर यू सी अस्तित्व। अब इसका हमने कार्य कारण भाव से संबंध जोड़कर अस्तित्व बनाया। आत्मा के साथ ज्ञान का अविनाभाव संबंध है। यहाँ पर द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस अविनाभाव, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस? जिसके बिना जो नहीं रह सकता है, ज्ञान के बिना आत्मा नहीं रह सकती है और आत्मा के सिवाय ज्ञान नहीं रह सकता है। If I can give you the example, please listen it properly. Can you divide the light of the sun and sun from the light? We are using the word sun and light. Now both are the different things. Sun is different and the light is different. But both are co-related with each other. So wherever the sun, there must be the light. But wherever the light, there may not be the sun. हमारे घर में भी ट्यूब लाइट है, एलईडी लाइट है, तो वहां सन नहीं है। लेकिन यहाँ आत्मा के साथ ज्ञान का कैसा रिलेशन है? कंपल्सरी रिलेशन है। तो जो कंपल्सन है वो अनिवार्यता। अब आत्मा को छोड़ करके ज्ञान अन्य किसी में रह ही नहीं सकता ऐसा, और ज्ञान को छोड़ करके आत्मा बिल्कुल रह ही नहीं सकती है। ये उसका बेसिक स्वरूप है। तो यहाँ पर हम क्या समझेंगे? आत्मा इट इज नॉट विजिबल, बराबर। द सब्सटेंस ऑलरेडी इट इज नॉट विजिबल, लेकिन ज्ञान तो हमारे व्यवहार में आ ही रहा है। तो ज्ञान जो व्यवहार में आ रहा है, ज्ञान उपयोग में आ रहा है, ज्ञान से हमारा सारा व्यवहार चल रहा है, तो ज्ञान को कोई ना नहीं कह सकते कि भाई दुनिया में देयर इज नो एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ नॉलेज, नोबडी कैन से दैट व्हाट द नॉलेज इज, आई एम नॉट नोइंग अबाउट द नॉलेज। यू सी द नॉलेज इज एग्जिस्टिंग नो डाउट, बट नॉलेज इज द वर्च्यू ऑफ द सोल दैट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू एक्सेप्ट बाय द पीपल। नॉलेज क्या है, कैसा है, किस तरह से है, देन यू आर रेडी टू गिव द डिफरेंट डेफिनेशंस ऑफ दैट, बट बेटर फर्स्ट यू मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाट द नॉलेज इज, वेर इज व्हाट इज द बेसिक फंडामेंटल थिंग फॉर द नॉलेज। सो नॉलेज इटसेल्फ इज नॉट द सब्सटेंस, इट इज ओनली द वर्च्यू, द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ द सब्सटेंस। द सब्सटेंस इज ओनली द सोल, आत्मा ही द्रव्य है और आत्मा द्रव्य का गुण ही ज्ञान है। सी दिस इज माय क्लॉथ एंड दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली व्हाइट क्लॉथ, नाउ हाउ कैन आई डिफाइन द व्हाइटनेस फ्रॉम द क्लॉथ, कैन यू सेपरेट फ्रॉम द थिंग, व्हाइटनेस इज टोटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द क्लॉथ एंड क्लॉथ इज टोटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द व्हाइटनेस, नाउ द व्हाइटनेस एंड द क्लॉथ बोथ आर द वन एंड सेम, बट ऑल द व्हाइट white thing are not the cloth, a cloth you see, but this cloth have this cloth have particular whiteness, so whiteness is not the separate from the cloth, cloth is not from separate from the whiteness. You may change the color because in the pudgal dravya color is also changing form. Atma ke sath yahan par gyan ka kya sambandh hai, kaisa sambandh hai, avina bhav sambandh bolte hain hum usko, the terminology jo technical word is avina bhav sambandh. Avina bhav ka meaning ye hai ki jiske bina jisko na rehna, ek ke bina dusra reh hi nahi sakta hai, wo hai avina bhav. आत्मा के बिना ज्ञान रह ही नहीं सकता है और ज्ञान के बिना आत्मा नहीं रह सकती है, तो ये फंडामेंटल चीज यहाँ पर हो गई। लेकिन ये हम समझ रहे हैं कि ज्ञान आत्मा द्रव्य नहीं है, आत्मा से आत्मा का गुण है लेकिन ज्ञान द्रव्य है। अब ये हम देख रहे हैं कि आत्मा का स्वरूप, तो यहाँ पर ज्ञान कहाँ है, किसमें है, ये अगर आप देखेंगे, ये समझने जाएंगे तो यहां आपको ये ख्याल आ जाएगा ये मैंने यहां पर बताया है डायग्राम ऑफ द आत्मा, व्हाट इज द स्ट्रक्चरल फॉर्म ऑफ द सोल, तो ये है आत्मा द्रव्य, यहां पर ये आप देंगे। अब वो द्रव्य स्वरूप में है, व्हाट इज द स्ट्रक्चरल फॉर्म ऑफ दिस, सो दिस इज आत्मा, बट सी दिस जस्ट लाइक दिस क्लॉथ, अब जैसा ये क्लॉथ है, अब इस क्लॉथ में व्हाइटनेस किस में है, कहां पर है, so the weaving of this cloth, you see the one thread is horizontal, one thread is vertical, so vertical and horizontal both the threads where they are crossing, that is the cross point, and that cross point will have the particular whiteness, because where there is no cross point between, from the cross point the water can be go, so there is hollow in the cross point, but this cross point have the whiteness, so whiteness jo hai iske upar rahi hai. Same like that, sun and light, you can't divide both the things. The sun is already full of the light. Same, the soul is which is totally full of the knowledge. अब ज्ञान भी है, दर्शन भी है। यहाँ देखिए, अब ज्ञान कहाँ किसमें है? तो each and all this cross point जो है यहाँ पर, अब जिस प्रकार के cross point इसके बने हुए हैं, तो each and every cross point जो है ये अपने तरफ से यहाँ पर इसके ऊपर गुण जो है इसके प्रकट है, तो ये सभी इसके क्रॉस पॉइंट जो आपको दिख रहे हैं, ये क्रॉस पॉइंट इसको कहते हैं यहाँ पर प्रदेश रचना। तो ये प्रदेश यहाँ पर कितने हैं, अब इसको आप समझेंगे। तो यहाँ पर इनका नाम दिया है असंख्य प्रदेश, ऐसे प्रदेश यहाँ पर असंख्य हैं। इधर देखिए, अब इन प्रदेशों के अंदर ज्ञान दर्शन कितना है इसका प्रमाण, ये मैंने आपको बताया। इसको तो रचना नाम दिया है, ये है सब प्रदेश है। इसको यहाँ पर आपने ये प्रदेश नाम दिया। अब इन प्रदेशों पर ज्ञान दर्शन आदि सभी गुण है, तो वो गुण यहाँ पर किसके ऊपर कितने गुण है, तो एक एक प्रदेश पर आत्मा का ज्ञान दर्शन जो है अनंत अनंत है। Suppose if you are on the shore of the ocean and just you will put the needle in the water of the ocean and take the test of that ocean water, you will feel that this is the salty test, you see, because each and every drop of the ocean have that type of salty nature. Same like that, here all the cross points of the soul which contains the knowledge, ज्ञान दर्शन, ज्ञान दर्शन, सो ये ज्ञान दर्शन यहाँ पर बरोबर आत्मा के प्रत्येक एक 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 प्रदेश के ऊपर बने हुए हैं, सबके साथ रहे हुए हैं। तो ये जो प्रदेश रचना है, अब एक एक प्रदेश के ऊपर मैंने यहाँ पर आपको बताया ज्ञान का प्रमाण कितना है, तो वो कहते हैं अनंत प्रमाण है यहाँ पर, एक एक प्रदेश के अंदर अनंत ज्ञान का प्रमाण है। We are running some other different classes. One class is the Devachandra Chavishi. In that particular class, there are 24 stavanas which is written by the Devachandra Ji Maharaj. They have already mentioned this detail in that stavan. In so many other different stavan, they say that आत्मा के एक एक प्रदेश में ज्ञान दर्शन आदि गुण अनंत भरा पड़ा है। इस एक प्रदेश में ज्ञान भी है, दर्शन भी है, चारित्र भी है, समता भी है, क्षमा भी है, नम्रता भी है, सरलता भी है, संतोष भी है, दया भी है, करुणा भी है, ईच एंड एवरी सभी इसके अंदर प्रत्येक गुण यहाँ पर भरे पड़े हैं। अब ये जो है इसके अंदर जितने गुण जिस जिस प्रकार से है, अब आपको देखना क्या है कि इन गुणों के ऊपर जितने प्रमाण में ज्ञान दर्शन आदि है, अब जब बाहर से हमारे कार्बन वर्गना के कुंडल परमाणु भी आते हैं तो वो भी इसी पर लगने वाले हैं। तो जैसे जैसे कार्बन वर्गना के कुंडल आएंगे और वो इनकर बन जाएंगे, क्यों आएंगे साहब, किस कारण से आएंगे, ऐसे ही कैसे अंदर आ सकते हैं, तो ये जो कार्मिक एटम्स है, अब ये कार्मिक एटम जो भी ये सवाल है, इट इज एवरीवेयर इन द होल कॉस्मोस, द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ दिस कार्मिक एटम विच इज ऑलरेडी स्प्रेड होल ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड यू सी। अब जीव जो है ये ज्ञान की आराधना जब करता है, या आप ऐसे कहिए कि भाई ज्ञानातीचार का सेवन करता है, यहां शब्द का प्रयोग है ज्ञानातीचार, ज्ञान के अतिचार। अब वो ज्ञान से जब जब विपरीत चलेगा तब कर्म का बंध होगा। अब किस समय किससे विपरीत जाएगा, अतिचार शब्द है यहाँ पर। आप ये शब्द जानते हो आचार, आचार का मीनिंग है जो गुण है आत्मा का उस गुण के अनुरूप उसको बिहेवियर करना है, आचरण करना है। तो जब आत्मा अपने गुण के हिसाब से आचरण करेगी तब उसके गुण बढ़ेंगे, गुण प्रकट होते जाएंगे साथ। इसको कहते हैं आत्मधर्म। आत्मा अपने गुणों के अनुरूप आचरण करे उसी को कहते हैं आत्मा धर्म। बोलेंगे कीर्ति भाई शाह, प्लीज रिपीट इट। नहीं, चलिए दर्शना बेन गांधी आप रिपीट कर सकते हैं मैं बोल रहा हूं।
हिंदी विल बी लिटिल बिट डिफिकल्ट बट एज पर आत्मा बिहेव्स एज पर इट्स गुण इज आत्मा आचार आत्मा गुण
आत्मा धर्म। If
आत्मा धर्म
इफ आत्मा विल बिहेव अकॉर्डिंग टू हिज वर्चूज देन इट बिकम्स एज ए आत्मा धर्म
बिकम्स आत्मा धर्म
राइट। Now, can you make the opposite sentence of this?
Okay. Atma dharma behaves as in virtue. So, if Atma behaves as per its virtue, with Atma dharma, so the opposite is Atma behaves.
When the Atma will behave opposite to its own virtue, then virtue. It is adharma.
Adharma. That's right.
That is called papa.
Papa.
Adharma. So yeah. What Mahavir Swami says that always behave according to your soul's virtue. Whatever type of your virtues are, your virtues is knowledge, your virtues is darshan. These are the soul property of the soul.
Yeah.
So whatever we are doing practical in our practical life, so whenever your behaviors, whenever you are speaking, whenever you are thinking, you think, everything must be according to your virtues of the soul. But when you are not doing that according to the virtues of soul, or when you are going opposite from your own soul's virtues, that is so while we are doing that adharma, then what happens? These karmic atoms enter in our soul. What I am saying, repeating same thing, whenever we are being opposite from our own virtues of the soul, then you are attracting these karmic atoms from the outside. So these karmic atoms which are coming inside and they just bound with the soul, same like that, if you are putting the sugar in the milk or the tea or the coffee, then due to that sugar, your milk becomes as a sweet. Same like that, the tea or the coffee, it becomes also the sweet. Same like that, if these karmic atoms are coming in your soul by doing this atichar of the jnana, then here what will happen? So these are the karman vargana atoms, just like it dissolves in our soul and then it becomes as a jnana varniya karma or darshana varniya karma. So what happened here? Your gunas, the virtues, it covered by this type of karma. And we require the guna. We require the virtues. But now it converts in the karma form. So now whenever you will do your any other type of activity, this karma, it will work. Not the gun will work. Not your virtues will work, but the karma will work, you see. So this is the reason that if we are doing this thing, so due to this all karmic atoms, it comes inside and then it converts in the karma form. So this is what happened. Due to this jnana atichara, whatever type of atichara we are doing in opposite type of thinking, by mentally you are thinking, by verbally you are speaking, and by physically you are doing all the activity. Man, vachan or kaya. Mind, man se aap vichar karte ho, vachan se bhasa bolte ho, or kaya se kriya karte ho. So karma will also in divided three form. So man se bhi karma, from mind also, you are doing the karma with thinking. And while you are speaking, you see, you are also doing the particular type of karma. And while you are doing all other activities, whatever physical activities, you are also doing that karma. So, man se bhi karma bandh ho raha hai, vachan se bhi karma bandh ho raha hai, aur sharir ki kriya se bhi karma bandh ho raha hai. ये यहाँ पर ये कर्म बंद होता जा रहा है. अब कितने प्रदेशों पर ये डिवाइड होगा. When you are putting the sugar in the milk, when it melt in the milk, you see, then how much portion of the milk will become as a sweet. If you are putting the salt in your dal, then how much percentage of the dal it become the salty, you see. Same like that. Whenever this karmic atoms comes inside, all the Atma Pradesh, ये हमारे जितने Atma Pradesh हैं, वो अब सब इस कर्म के आवरण से ढकते जाएंगे, अब कर्म के आवरण वाले बनते जाएंगे, ये इसकी परिस्थिति निर्माण हो रही है. Before 2 minutes, you have already saw here that all the Pradesh, the cross points was you are looking clearly, but now the diagram is totally changed. All the karmic atoms, just it came inside and it covered that. So there is a layer of this karmic atom here. Atma ke upar is karma ka ek coating ban gaya hai, layer ban gaya hai. If you are looking in the sky, sometime you are looking, the sun is totally clear because of there is no clouds. But sometime when the black clouds comes and it covers the sun, so at the same time, you can't see the sun, you see. That is cloudy sun, you see. But so that sun is behind that clouds. Same like here. When our soul having the good proper knowledge and darshan, but now what happened? Here, the knowledge is covered by the karma. So the name of this karma, we are saying this is Jnana Varniya Karma. Another one is also darshana varniya karma. So these are the karma. Ab ye these are the karmas. What happened? Number one, this is the jnana varniya karma. See, this is darshana varniya karma. Due to this jnan, we are knowing the thing. Due to the darshan, we can see the things, you see. But now what happened? Ab hamara jnana varniya karma hamare janne ki kriya ko rokega. अब हमारा दर्शनावरणीय कर्म देखने की क्रिया को रोकेगा. तो ये जो जानने का काम होता था, जानना भी होता है, समझना भी होता है, याद रखना भी होता है, इधर ये दर्शनावरणीय कर्म के अंदर देखना है, अब इसको सूंघना है, चखना है. अब ये जो सारी क्रियाएं हमारी अलग अलग प्रकार की होती थी, तो जब आत्मा के गुण प्रकट थे तो बरोबर होते थे. अब क्या हो रहा है कि गुण जो है आवरणीय कर्म से ढक रहे हैं. तो आवरणीय कर्म से ढकने के कारण अब जो है सब कुछ देखना, सुनना, समझना, जानना, मेमोराइज करना, ये सब हमारा कम होता जाता है. तो ऐसे कर्म अगर हम न बांधे, कर्म बांधने से बचे, कोई फायदा है. अब इधर क्या हो रहा है कि जिस जिस प्रकार के जैसे जैसे कर्म हम बांध रहे हैं, अब इसके अंदर ज्ञानातीतार का सेवन तो हम कर रहे हैं, लेकिन अब तीनों है इसके साथ में. अब नंबर एक ज्ञान की आशा करें, नंबर दो आप जो है यहाँ पर आप देखिए आशातना की बात है। अब यही आशातना आप जो है ज्ञान की आशातना कर रहे हो, तो अब आप यही आशातना किसी ज्ञानी की कर रहे हो तो, और थर्ड वन ये जो है ये ज्ञानोपकरण की आशातना कर रहे हो तो, so all these three in the sense of proper knowledge also there. अब आप उससे भी विपरीत चल रहे हो तो वो भी आशातना हो रही है। ज्ञान के ज्ञान धारण करने वाले ऐसे ज्ञानी महात्मा जो है उनका भी जो है हम प्रॉपर रिस्पेक्ट नहीं कर रहे हैं, विनय विवेक नहीं कर रहे हैं, then it becomes also wrong side, you see, opposite will be. अब ज्ञान के उपकरण all the accessories of the knowledge, you are writing by the pen, you have the papers, you have the diary, you have the notebooks, you have the so many books and other things from which you are getting the knowledge. If you are reading the books, you are getting the knowledge, but still just you are papers and everything you are doing in the dustbin also, either you are eating something in the paper and just throw it away. So this type of ashadana of jnana, it is also cause for the jnana varniya karma. Now if the jnana varniya karma will come in practical life, then what will happen? The people cannot be know it properly, people cannot be understand it properly, and people cannot be properly memorized, you see. Their memory will be also weak, they will lose their memory, loss of the memory, everything is happening. See that all something is it. So due to what reason, what happens, you see, what type of karma, if we are doing this jnana varniya karma. So this is the whole diagram, you see. The jnana varniya karma is already covered. So this type of, we can avoid, we must avoid these all these things. See here that what happens in this picture, it clearly says that when the person having the belt on the cover on the eyes, because we are looking properly from the eyes. But what happened now? The person, the children or the boys, you see, they have covered their eyes by the cloth, you see, napkin. So now it is not possible for him to see. Same like that, jnana varniya and darshana varniya karma, when it comes in your life, it is not possible for you to see it properly. See what written here, similar like that, the example is given. If the black colored clouds are coming in the sky, so due to the clouds, you can't see the sun and the sunlight will cannot come on the earth. Same like that, jnana varniya karma, it happens, you see. It is just like the cover of the eyes. One napkin you are just pounding on face, on the eyes, you can't see that. Second picture, you see the sruta jnana varniya karma. So the person, youngster people, is sat on the table and he is trying to read that, but he is unable to read that. He is not reading properly what is written in the textbook. So this is what type of karma? That is sruta jnana varniya karma. So due to this sruta jnana varniya karma, he cannot listen it properly, he cannot read the books properly, you see. This is the problem. In this third picture, you can see that the teacher who is teaching in the classroom, he is writing something on the blackboard. The children and the students, those who are sitting there, you see. But now, it is not possible for them all to learn in a similar way. There are the 40, 50 students in the class and only the one teacher is coming. He is teaching one lesson to all. He is explaining everything to the all. But some of the students, they can understand. Some of them, they are not understanding. Some of them, they are giving the answer and some of them, they are not giving the proper answer also. So what is the reason? Some of them students, they can memorize that. And some of the students, they say, sir, I forget it. I don't have memory. So these are the things is already happening. It is only happening only due to the jnana varniya karma. If your jnana varniya karma in how much percentage, you see? If it is in the huge, large percentage, then your jnana varniya karma, due to the jnana varniya karma, you will not memorize properly. You can't understand it properly. You can't explain it to others properly, you see. These are the difficulties are coming. So due to that jnana varniya karma, if your jnana varniya karma is very less, then you can understand within the friction of second, within 1 minute also. When the teacher is coming in the classroom, he is teaching the subject, but the person, the student, having the good concentration in that, having good interest in that subject, and when they are listening to the teacher properly, they can understand it easily, very at the same moment, you see. But some of the students are weak. They say, sir, we are not understanding it properly. Because of what reason? Their jnana varniya karma is much more percentage. So it is not possible for him to understand. Some of the people, some of the students, they can understand and they can explain it to others also. So the other can also understand. Some of the theory which can memorize inside also, but all the students are not in the equal form. When parents are there, the parent have the 2 child or 4 child, whatever it may be, but all the 4 child have not the equal and the similar IQ level, similar knowledge there, similar darshan there, not at all, you see. So due to what reason? Due to their own personal jnana varniya karma and darshana varniya karma. So each and everyone have their own karma. They have the different karma there, you see. The percentage of also this. Now what I am saying that in the Atma, if the knowledge is coming out, you see, then it is only from this level. Suppose from here your knowledge, it is coming outside, so this one is the, and this second one is. See, in this 2 departments, there are some 2 divisions is there. So this is Mati Jnana. And this is Sruta Jnana. Mati Jnana in the sense which knowledge is useful for your memory. And this Sruta Jnana, it is useful for intellectual level. Your eye. So this, if it is particularly 40%, 50%, 60%, if it is covered by the Mati Jnana Varniya Karma, then your memory will be weak. And if your Sruta Jnana Varniya Karma, if it is in much more percentage, then it is not possible for us to understand easily, you see. We can't understand it properly and we can't explain it to the others. So the other people can understand. It is also difficult. So like that. Now I am asking that how much percentage of Mati Jnana Varniya Karma and how much percent the Mati Jnana is open. Three. Second one, how much Sruta Jnana Varniya is already covered and how much Sruta Jnana is already open. So each and every person, they have their own different percentage. Now, if you are feeling in your day-to-day life, I forget the things. Just I forget my specs where I put it. So I'm not remembering my purse, you see, where I put, you see. I'm not remembering the properly where the key of the house is, where is that. Sometimes this is happening, you see. When you are in the examination hall and you are writing the paper, you see, but nothing is coming in your memory. What should I write? What should I write? You are not remembering it properly. So this is Mati Jnana Varniya Karma. And this is Mati Jnana, it opens. So when it comes, opens and it comes out, you see. If this karma is there, then karma is not perfectly just to come it out, you see. Here is the difference with the Jnana Varniya Karma. Now, everybody realize this thing. आपको 11 आपको क्या है प्रॉब्लम, आप ज्यादा याद रहता है कि ज्यादा भूलते हो? नहीं, कम होने कांति भी, आपको क्या लगता है, आपको याद ज्यादा रहता है कि भूलते ज्यादा हो?
पहले याद रहता था, अभी भूलते हैं ज्यादा।
अजी मीना बहन, आपको क्या रहता है?
मुझे ज्यादा याद रहता है।
वेरी गुड, चलो बहुत एक्सपर्ट है। अब इधर दर्शना बेन गांधी जी, व्हाट इज योर रीजन? कैन यू से दैट यू आर फॉरगेटिंग एनीथिंग और नॉट? प्लीज अनम्यूट एंड देन स्पीक। यू सी इफ यू विल अनम्यूट देन द वॉइस विल कम।
सॉरी it is yes and no. I make notes on the paper also forever. So that way I remember what needs to be done. And important things, I keep it in the same place. So that way I know where things are and it's better to be organized. So that way you know what you are doing.
It means why you are writing, why you are taking the notes, you see, because you know it very well. If I will not take the notes, I will not remember immediately on the time. You are perfect. Now the question of the age. If your age is increasing, due to that age you are forgetting?
No, what I need to remember, I will remember. But if I need to get something done on time or something, I will keep a log of things that what I needs to be done.
Very good. But Kirti Bhai Shah, what is your experience, sir? Nahin, Kirti Bhai Shah, bolna chahte hain, aap boliye. Achha, Veena Ben, iPad wale bolenge? ठीक है, चलिए। राजेश जी रुचि वाले, जितेंद्र जी शाह बोलेंगे, अर्पिता जी शाह बोलेंगे, राज जैन आप बोलना चाहते हैं, रश्मि जी आप बोलना चाहते हैं?
जी जितेंद्र, मैं अर्पिता। मुझे याद अच्छा नहीं रहता है, बट मैं अंडरस्टैंड जल्दी कर लेती हूँ।
अरे वाह, बट व्हाट इज योर एज?
I am 40.
How at the age of 40 you are saying that you are not remembering everything? What is the problem? This is the problem of Mati Jnana Varniya Karma. See, we always, when we are giving answer, so we are showing our karmas. What type of percentage of karmas are? If you are understanding it properly, your Sruta Jnana Varniya Karma, it is less than that, and Sruta Jnana, it is in your plus form. And if you are not remembering it possible every time, then your Mati Jnana Varniya Karma is much more than that. We require Mati Jnana and Sruta Jnana in equal form, in level. But it is not in our life, you see. So you are saying that I can understand it easily, but you cannot remember it easily, you see. Yes, sir, prayers.
मैं प्रणाम गुरुदेव
महाराज जी, मैं बोलूं, मैं राज जैन बोल सकता हूं?
हमें ज्यादा याद तो रहता है, मगर हमें पूछना है कि कैसे कोई चीज याद रहेगी और कैसे कोई चीज हमें भूलनी चाहिए वो भूल सके। Like if somebody did something bad to me, I would remember it for a long time, but I don't want to. How would I do that?
It depends on the particular interest. That is different thing. I am showing here the reason behind that. Due to what reason you are not remembering it? due to what reason you are not going to understand it properly, I am showing about that this is the karma. What type of this karma? Because you see, memory, it is not the physical organ. Memory, it is not in your brain. Memory, it is not in your heart. So memory, it is not the physical organ. It is the part of the soul. It is inside the soul. Haji boli, darshana vindi, aapko kya
boli? You can cultivate memory and you can enhance your memory.
Very good. You can, but what is that? When you realize that, what type of, why my memory is just going to down, you see, loss of memory, because of what reason, why the loss of memory is happening, and why this type of understanding, some of the people, they will write, they will read twice a time, three times more, then they can understand it properly. Some of the people, they can say, yes, I will read one time and I can just explain everything in detail and clear. So every person have the different percentage of the knowledge. Because of, see, that these two knowledge, Mati Jnan and Shrut Jnan, it is already open in our life. Not in our, but in every living being of the world. Even see that the dog, what is about the dog? Dog have the much more memory from us, you see. Our memory and the dog memory is vast different. Even you will see the pigeon also. The pigeon have also the good memory because they are living on the knowledge of memory. They will fly in the sky. They will go very far away in the sky. But again, they have that memory where I have to stay, where I was, you say, on which building. So in sky, after flying, they can come back again. And they can sit down and in the night time, they will come on the same place. So this is according to their memory. The cat have the good memory. The dog have their good memory also. Everything in them also, they are animal, no doubt. But in animal, physical body, they have the same soul. Same soul like in the human body, the same soul is in the animal body. Same soul is in the birds, same soul in the fish also. So the knowledge is different because of the jnana varniya karma and darshana varniya karma. Because of the memory karma and understanding karma, both karmas are also different.
Video chal raha. Unmute diye.
अच्छा बोलिए सर, क्या बोलना है?
मैं राज जैन बोल रहा हूँ। मेरे को समझ में पहले भी आता था और समझ में अभी भी आता है, लेकिन मेमोरी में ऐसा लगता है कि मेमोरी अब थोड़ी शॉर्ट टर्म मेमोरी थोड़ी पुअर होती जा रही है। तो आपने पूछा था मेरा नाम, तो दैट इज माय कंडीशन राइट नाउ। और ये कौन से कर्म के कारण हो रहा है?
That is I am explaining here. It is happening due to the mati jnana varniya karma. Here you see that I have written the name. Your mati jnana is only 20%, 30% or 40% it is open. But 60 to 70% it is covered by the mati jnana varniya karma. So due to this percentage, and this percentage is already fluctuable. So it is increasing or it is down, coming down also. So it is happening here. Why it is happening? What is the reason behind that? If you will go and ask to the psychiatrist doctor, they will also give you suggestion that if you are taking the sleeping tablet, it is also affecting your memory. The person, those who are taking the sleeping tablet, you see, otherwise, the person have Alzheimer. Otherwise, some person have anxiety. Otherwise, some person have the Parkinson. Otherwise, some person have this type of... So, when they are taking this type of medicine also, it affects to your memory. Now, what we are doing, you see, what is our practice? Sadhi, boliye.
I think that if you reduce clutter in your mind, you speak less, focus on what you need to focus, then your memory will get better, because it just, you reduce the complexities of things.
No, there is no question of complexity. If you will try to speak openly, but if your mati, jnana, varnya, karma is too much, you will not remember anything. You will not remember at the particular time. When the teacher is asking the question, at the same time you are not remembering. But after finish the class, you remember, yes, yes, I know this answer, I can give this answer. I'm knowing about it very well, but still at the proper time, you're not given that, you see.
You have to have a presence of mind.
That is different thing. The presence of mind is every time present, no doubt. But the particular that karma, you see, what type of karma is there?
Okay.
That is I'm saying. If this madhyajnana varniya karma, it is the high percentage.
Nice.
70%, 80%, 80%. So always the memory is according to this karma.
Okay, got it.
That is it. And the similarly here, the sruta jnana varniya karma. Now see that mati jnana varniya, it is only of 60-70%, and mati jnana is open only 20-30%. Now what about the sruta jnana varniya karma? This is also totally different thing. Now the Arpita, she told that I can understand very well, but she can't remember everywhere. So what is the reason behind that? Her Sruta Jnana Varniya Karma is more perfect, 60%, 70%, 80%. If she is also able to explain the same thing to the other.
Yeah, okay.
Sometimes it happens. The presence of mind is every time. Concentration of the mind is also there, no doubt. But still you are not remembering. Suppose if I will say you, please say the Bhaktamara Stotra, then you will say, no, I am not perfect, because I will forget, you see, I will forget the particular gathas, you see. I am not remembered properly. So these are the problems. So the person knowing that Bhaktamara Stotra, but they are not capable to read without the books. So it happens, you see. So due to what reason it happens and why it happens? Because of mati jnana varniya karma and sruta jnana varniya karma. Now see that each and every person in the whole world, they are suffering from these two karmas. And due to this karma, what happens, you see? It is already written here, if I am reading this, you see, what they have written, you see, because of this mati jnana varniya karma. The person, those who are doing the ashatana of the jnana knowledge, ashatana of the jnani person, and ashatana of the accessories of knowledge, which is helpful for the knowledge. Suppose this is the pen, suppose this is the notebook, suppose this is a textbook, suppose this is the copy, but still you are tearing the papers from your book also, you are eating the anything and just throwing it out away, then it is your jnana varniya karma. Again, it will come as a cover on this karma. So your karma will be covered by this. If today your percentage of jnana, sruta jnana varniya karma, it is only 40%, but the day after tomorrow it becomes as a 50%. Again on the next week it becomes as a 70%. And suppose if you are trying to understand it both, then it may reduce, because the flexibility it is in there. But some of the person having 100% mati jnana varniya karma, having 100% sruta jnana varniya karma, then their IQ level will be totally off. 100% if it is covered, then they can't understand anything, you see. They can't do anything. They never give you the proper answer of the particular time. So this is already happening in all the living beings in this universe, you see. So what Mahavir Swami said here, due to their own karmas, what is happening? So we must understand about that. which are the ways to bound the karma and which are the ways to chaya the karma. We can destroy the karmas of Jnanavarni and Darshanavarniya. So here they are writing what type of karma and what is the result of this karma. So in this type of karmas, what is the result and what type of the result? What happens? Vipaka. Due to the Jnanavarni karma, what is the result? You see vipaka. So here they say, if you are doing that, Agamani Ashatana Navikariye. अरे नवी करिए रे नवी करिए अरे श्रुत भक्ति सदा अनुसरिए से आगमनी आशातना नवी करिए ए पिस्तालीस वर्ण व्या आगम जन्म तमाही मनुष्य जन्म पामी करी भक्ति करो उच्च चाही। यहाँ ये साफ कह रहे हैं कि हम शास्त्रों की आशाधना न करें। अगर हम शास्त्रों की आशाधना करेंगे तो फिर वापिस इस आशाधना के कारण जो है ये नए नए कर्म का बंधन फिर से होगा, ये कर्मों का बंधन फिर से बढ़ेगा। तो व्हाट इज दैट आशाधना यू से वी आर गोइंग टू अपोज इट, वी आर नॉट डूइंग द प्रॉपर रिस्पेक्ट टू द बुक्स एंड द शास्त्र. We are not giving proper respect to the jnani person, having knowledge person, you see. So, ye ashatna hone ke karan bhi, aise aise jnanavarniya karma ka bandh hota hai. Phir darshanavarniya karma ka bhi bandh hoga. Ab darshanavarniya karma ke andar kya hai? Dekhna hai, sunna hai, sunna hai. Lekin jnanavarniya karma ke andar to proper janna hai na. These are the two karmas similar like the railway track. So the according to the railway track, it is the both side, left and right side, both the tracks are similarly same like here you see. अब यहाँ पर ये ज्ञानावर्णीय कर्म जिसने जैसे जितने बांधे हैं, तो what type of result it gives, yes you see. So here they are writing in the proper wordings. ज्ञान विराधक प्राणिया मतिहीना हरे ते तो पर भव दुखिया दीना हरे भरे पेट ते पर आदीना हरे नीच कुल अवतार आगमनी आशातना नवि करे. Now, whatever type of jnanavarniya karma is already bounded by us. So, when it will give you the results, when it comes, you see. So, what will happen? Jnan ki viradhana karne se prani pehle to matihin hote hain. They become as a mentally retarded. Either 10%, 20%, whatever type of the percentage may be different. But they are suffering from this karma. Second thing, what they are saying here, you say, te to parabhav dukhiya dina. In next life, they become as a dukhi, din banenge, bahut jyada unko takleef aayegi. तो हरे भरे पेट ते पर आदीना दे कांट अर्न देयर ओन सेल्फ यू सी सो दे विल बी ऑलवेज डिपेंडिंग टू द अदर पीपल्स ऑलवेज दे विल डिपेंड टू द अदर पीपल नाउ सो दिस इज दीज आर द डिफिकल्टीज हरे नीच कुल अवतार. So in the next life, they will go and take the birth in slum area or wherever the very poor areas, you see, poor family, they will take this type of birth. So this is happening, you see. Already they are writing everything here. Andalula, Pandula, Pindarogi, Hare Janamyane Matavi Yogi, Hare San. ताप गणों ने सोगी हरे योगी अवतार आगमनी shatana vikariye. Here it is mentioned in this book, you see, what they are saying that when this jnana varniya karma, dasna varniya karma, it comes, then it giving you the result that in next life also the person becomes the blind by birth, you see. The person becomes dumb and deaf by birth, you see. No doubt that due to the particular merit, punya, they are getting the human life. Human body also, they become as a man and woman. But particularly blind people, some of the people blind from one eye, some of the people are blind from both the eyes, some of the people are blind by birth, you see. Some of the people blind by after so many years. Some of the people, they are getting the blindness after the 50, 60 years, you see. So this is happening. Why it happening, you see? It is the whole universe. It is not made by the God. God is not the creator of this universe. So this is only due to our own karma. Due to what type of karma, what type of karma we are doing. And due to the karma, how it happens, you see. So due to the particular type of karma, jnanavarniya karma, sutak jnanavarniya karma, mati jnanavarniya karma, the people becomes as a mentally retarded, totally having no intellectual power. The person become having the blind people, you see. So many people are also taking birth with the blindness. Even today also, the lakhs of students, the lakhs of the people having total blindness in this world, lakhs of people having dumb and deafness also. So what is the reason behind that? And one parent have the two children or three children, two are speaking, but third one is the dumb and deaf. So what is the reason behind that? When the same parents are there and they have the good children, they are speaking very well and they are listening properly, see. But the particular person, you see, they are not listening every time, they are not looking every time. Why they become as a blind and dumb and deaf? So these are the reasons only due to the jnana varniya, dasna varniya karma, it is happening, you see. Pangula ne pindaro ki. Some of the people, you see, the legs, having one leg only, another leg is not complete also. No doubt their birth is happening only due to the full time of 9.5 months. But still they are not getting both the legs, both the hands properly. So they are, when walking on the road, you see, they are getting the problem. Same thing here. Janamyane matavyogi. Sometimes the mother gives that birth to the child and mother dies, you see. Delivery, it happened very good time, no doubt. The baby is taking the delivery very good. But sometimes the mother can be died. Then very difficult for a child, you see, how we can save it. Very difficult thing. Now, so these are the happening. It is happening in the world today also. So why it happening? What is, due to what reason? So due to the jnana varniya and dasna varniya karma, it is happening there. Hare santap gano ne sogi. At this type of people, they are getting too much miseries, too much trouble in their life, very difficulties in their life. So this it is happening, you see. Munga ne vali bo bada tanahina. So dumbness and deafness, how it comes and why it comes, you see. It is very difficult. So this type of dumbness and deafness. So when it happens, you see, so we can't understand. And munga ne vali po bada tanahina. Sometimes people's not properly speaking, you see. Some words they are not using properly. Their pronunciation is not that much properly. So this is the reason behind only the sruta jnana varniya karma, mati jnana varniya karma. So this is happening. Now see that Priya, Dhanahina, they become very poor people, you see, having no wealth and no money and nothing with them. So they are just like the beggar person on the road. They are going to move on the road, is one street to another street and begging something, you see, always. Priya putra viyoge lina. And sometimes the mother can be die, sometimes the father can be die, sometimes the child itself can be die, you see. It is happening sometimes. So these are the reasons, vipaka, that is the result of the particular karma, you see. Same thing, murakha avivete bhina. Up now they become as a foolish person, having not that much capacity of the brain, you see, the foolish person. Jisko hum kehte hain ki bhi pagal bhi bante hain aur kuch bhi nahi samajhte hain, aisa bhi hota hai. Ane jaane ran nuro chare paan. They are look similar like the animal. Other person, they are abusing them when such type of lay are just like the animal like this. Jnana tani ashatana kari ture. Now they said that please avoid this type of ashatana of the knowledge. Don't do this type of ashatana, though you can get the proper knowledge, you see. Jina bhakti kare parapur. A paramatma, devotion with the God. You every time, every day, please go to the temple. Just go down in the front of idol. You see, he is the Prarthana, Parshvanath Bhagwan, is Mahavir Swami Bhagwan. And then you must do all this. So you can remove your this karma. That is called Nejra. So for this also, they are giving this type of chant. So this is, I just read this book and I am giving this type of lecture. Now the paper is open for all if you want to ask the question. Anybody, those who want to ask the question, bolo
ka. Oh, sir. मैं बोलू हाँ ओके हाँ साहेब जी, ये आपने बताया कि ज्ञानावरणीय कर्म का कैसे हम नाश करते क्षय करते हैं, तो उसमें मेनली क्या क्या करने का,
कर्म बांधने के बाद जब कर्म उदय में आता है तो व्हाट टाइप ऑफ रिजल्ट दिस कर्म इज गिविंग, दैट आई डिस्क्राइब नाउ.
हाँ लेकिन उसका आवरण रिमूव करने का कोई प्रयोग.
यस, रिमूव दैट. अब ये ज्ञान की आराधना आएगी. अभी तक मैंने क्या बताया, ये शब्द था यहाँ पर आराधना. अब आप जो है इधर ज्ञान की विशेष आराधना.
Give
the proper respect to the books also, proper respect to the teachers also, professors also, dharma guru also. Ab ye sab aapko karne se, to show the respect with them, then it is possible to remove this jnana varniya karma. Phir paam jnan panchami parva ki aradhana karte hain. Every panchami you are fasting that time. Every panchami you are doing the chanting of the mantra Om Rim Namo Nanasa. You are this japa, you see, chanting the mantra particularly Om Rim Namo Nanasa. So whatever we are doing for this, we can remove this jnana varnya dasna varnya karma also in some percentage.
और एक और सवाल है साहिब जी, यहाँ बहुत न्यूज़पेपर और बुक सब आता है तो वो तो बहुत बच जाता है, तो वो तो डस्टबिन में डालना ही पड़ता है रिसाइकल में, तो उससे कर्म बनते हैं.
अब है तो ज्ञान ही है ना, अब है तो वो ज्ञान ही है,
तो क्या करने का?
क्या वो आपको क्या करना है आप सबके? अभी तो एवरीथिंग इज अवेलेबल ऑन द नेट आल्सो विदाउट पेपर, द पेपर की जरूरत भी नहीं है
वो, लेकिन मेल में आती रहता है ना मेल
में। आप बंद कर दो ना, एवरीथिंग इज अवेलेबल ऑन द नेट एंड द टीवी।
हाँ वो तो कर दिया है, फिर भी जो आता है और एक्स्ट्रा हो जाता है तो उसको रखना ही पड़ता है ना बाहर।
वंदा मी गुरु जी, आपने कीधु के आत्मा अनादि छे, ये वस्तु अनादि छे, एना गुणों पण अनादि होवा जोईए, तो ए हिसाबे आ क्रॉस पॉइंट पर एना अनंत गुणों छे, ज्ञान दर्शन वगैरह छे, तो एमांथी निकळीने ए बारना कर्म ने केम अट्रेक्ट करे छे, पोताना स्वभावमां केम नथी रहेतो आत्मा अनंती?
आत्मा पोताना स्वभावमां रही शके एम छे, लेकिन आप जब बाहर की प्रवृत्ति आत्मगुण से विपरीत करोगे तभी कर्म का आवरण आएगा ना।
पण विपरीत शा माटे करे? अनंत ज्ञान दर्शन चारित्र गुणों छे तो विपरीत करे
है, राग-द्वेष अंदर पड़े हुए हैं, पास्ट कर्म साथ में है, क्लेश करता है कर्म साथ में है, क्रोध मान माया लोग साथ में है, कसाय राग-द्वेष करते हैं, उसके कारण कार्मिक एटम बरोबर अंदर आ रहे।
When you go out of your virtues,
out of virtues, you can go opposite of your own virtue.
पर कैसे जा सके? अनंत वीर्य है, ज्ञान दर्शन वीर्य है, अनंत है, तो कैसे विभा में जा सकता है?
आत्मा के अनंत ज्ञान दर्शन आदि जो भी है वो केवल मोक्ष में ही प्रकट है, संसार में प्रकट नहीं है। पहले ये भी तो आप समझो ना, दोनों तरफ से आपको विचार करना चाहिए। अभी यहाँ पर दो स्टेजेस हैं, अभी स्टेजेस के अंदर आपको ये देखना है, आप जो बात कर रहे हो वो यहाँ के कारण है उसको देखने। अब ये जो आत्मा मोक्ष के अंदर है, अब यहाँ की आत्मा को कुछ भी नहीं है, यहाँ सब ज्ञान दर्शन वगैरह सब अनंत है, लेकिन अब हम बात कर रहे हैं हमारी, अब हमारी आत्मा की जो बात है वो हम संसारी जीव है। अब ये संसार के अंदर अपनी तरह से जब ये राग द्वेष जैसे भी करेगा, अब ये अंदर राग द्वेष करता है, अब इधर से जिस प्रकार के राग द्वेष होंगे, अब ये बाहर से कार्मिक एटम्स खींच करके लाएंगे। अब ये जो है ये कर्म बांधने का कारण बन रहा है। अब ये संसारी अवस्था में आत्मा है ही राग द्वेष वाली, है ही कर्म वाली साथ। अब ये आत्मा और ये आत्मा दो में कितना फर्क लग रहा है आपको देख लो।
हम कहते हैं आत्मा अनादि है, उसका गुण भी अनादि है, तो फिर उसको एक राग द्वेष करने की जरूरत क्या, कैसे कर सकते हैं?
काका आत्मा भी अनादि है, गुण भी अनादि काल से, कर्म भी अनादि काल से है। जब उसके कर्म और राग द्वेष उसके साथ अनादिकाल से है तो वो आत्मा कर रही है। शरीर बनाना है कि नहीं, नियम क्या है? बिना शरीर के संसार में एक भी आत्मा रहती ही नहीं है, बिना राग द्वेष की एक भी आत्मा संसार में होती ही नहीं है, बिना कर्म की एक भी आत्मा संसार में कभी होती ही नहीं है। तो है तो उसको शरीर बनाना है तो राग द्वेष करेगी कि नहीं? आहार लेना है तो राग द्वेष करेगी कि नहीं? प्रवृत्ति करनी है तो राग द्वेष करेगी कि नहीं? विचार करने है तो क्लेश कसाय करेगी कि नहीं? लैंग्वेज यूज करनी है, कम्युनिकेशन के व्यवहार में उसके राग द्वेष यूज हो रहे हैं कि नहीं? तो वो कर रही है तो कर्मबद्ध हो रहे। यहाँ की बात यहाँ मत बैठाओ, आप गलती कहाँ कर रहे हो नेमचंद भाई से, आप मोक्ष की बात को संसारी आत्मा में बैठा रहे हो। पहले ये देखो, ये जीव यहाँ पर संसारी आत्मा है,
संसारी आत्मा बने की
आत्मा है, आप सिद्ध आत्मा की बात को संसारी आत्मा में बैठा रहे हो, ये गलती मत करिए।
ओके
ठीक है, मैं तो ये समझता हूँ अनादि गुण होने के बावजूद राजेश ओवरराइड्स गुण।
इस बात को रिपीट करोगे तो मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ, मैंने 3 बार समझा भी दिया फिर आप अपने पकड़ छोड़ने को ही तैयार नहीं है तो भगवान भला करे। आज दर्शना में गांधी जी बोल
we all are born with kashayas and we are born ashubh. We have to go from ashubh to shubh to shuddha.
Right. We are ashuddha by past life, you see. And in past life, we are running in the sansar chakra. We are already bounded by the karma. Now the religion, it says you that giving the teachings, don't repeat the same karma, whatever you have done in your past time. Just avoid this and do this religious practice, you see. Due to the religious practice, you can avoid your karma. You can reduce your karma. This is the benefit. Adi boli Raj Jain.
मेरा क्वेश्चन ये है कि आपने बहुत अच्छा समझाया, लेकिन यदि किसी आदमी को फियर हो या एंजाइटी हो उस टाइम उसकी मेमोरी कमजोर हो जाती है या वो भूल जाता है, तो उस टाइम क्या कर्म एकदम जो आपने श्रुत और मति के बताए दोनों, तो उन पे क्या एकदम इफेक्ट होता है ये आप जरा समझाइए। उसके बाद मुझे एक
इधर देखिए, इधर ये हमारे पास मन भी है, अब इधर वचन योग भी है, और ये हमारी काया है, शरीर है। अब सबको चलाना है, मन वचन काया के साधन जड़ है और इसी के अंदर तो आत्मा रहती है, शरीर में ही तो चेतन आत्मा रह रही है। अब जो भी है तो अब पांच कर्म तो उसके साथ में है, अब उस कर्मों के आधार पर उसका खाना पीना बिगड़ गया। अब योर डाइट वॉट एवर यू आर ईटिंग, इफ यू आर नॉट ईटिंग द विटामिन ए इन दैट यू आर नॉट गेटिंग, देन वॉट विल हैपन? Without that vitamin A, your mind or brain will not function properly. अब ये आजकल चल ही रहा है, तो people are going to eat the pizza and pasta and burger and so many bread things, you see. So what is happening there? And still you are, so many people are taking the animal food, animal based food also. Eggs they are also taking, they are saying that what is wrong with them. But you see that these are also the living being. Even the egg is also the living being also. Even the chicken is also a living being. Even the fish is also a living being. No doubt, they are animal today. But if you are killing them, you are also bombing the karma here. That karma again, it will come, you see. So it will do some, give you the, some disease. So many disease and so many problems. So the karma will come in your life. When you are thinking, your karma is happening there. When you are speaking, your karma is there. Even you are doing all physical activities, then your karma is working there. So what will happen? The anxiety will come, the Parkinson will come, the particular type of death. So many diseases are coming. Now how to avoid that? Change your diet, change your system, change your life, change your food style and lifestyle. You can be save your own self.
अच्छा, मेरा दूसरा क्वेश्चन, वैसे आपने पार्शियली जवाब दे दिया इसमें, लेकिन फिर भी मैं क्लेरिफिकेशन चाहता हूँ एज ए एक्सपर्ट। आप बीमारी और बीमारी में दवा का क्या महत्व है? यदि मेरे कर्म है तो यदि मैं दवा नहीं लाऊं तो बीमारी अपने आप अच्छी होगी? यदि मेरी उम्र इतनी है तो उतनी रहेगी, मुझे दवा लेने की क्या जरूरत है फिर?
आपको दवाई लेने से क्या फायदा हो सकता है? दवाई से आपका जो है जितना भी पेन कम होगा या तकलीफ आपकी घटेगी, जितने परसेंटेज में आपको जो सुधारना होगी वो बेनिफिट आपको होगा। Sometimes you may take the medicine long time, but then the cancer cannot be cured. So, karma, if it is powerful, then your power of the medicine may be very low like that. Your power of karma is 5,000%. and your medicine's power is only 500%, then how it will give you the effect? Both the things are there.
Okay. Dhanyavaad. Thank you.
Okay. Anybody else?
Guruji, कई लोगों ने सतावधान करता हो छे तो એમનું મતિ જ્ઞાન કે સુત જ્ઞાન કયું કેનો વધારે માત્રામાં ઉગાડ થયો હોય છે
ઓલવેઝ સતાવધાન ઇઝ ઓન્લી ધ પ્રયોગ ઓફ ધ મતિ જ્ઞાન સતાવધાન ઇઝ ધ સિસ્ટમ ઓફ ધ મેમરી હાજી और कोई पूछना चाहते हैं तो anybody wants to ask the question?
जी अब questions हो गए हैं तो आप
मांग लें
जी very good for the next Sunday's next Saturday's classes
next week will be the classes continuing for this philosophy of karma theory, same time and same link, which will be sent again in the Jaina newsletter and elsewhere. So please continue logging in for the next few weeks. It will be the same.
Namo Arihantanam, Namo Siddhantanam, Namo Ayariyanam, Namo Vajjayanam, Namo Lohi Sarvasadhanam, Esa Pancha Namukkanam, Sarva Bhagavanasam, मंगलं च सर्वे सिं परमं भवै मंगलं मंगलं भगवान् वीरो मंगलं गौतम प्रभु मंगलं सोलिभद्राद्यकैनधर्मोऽस्तु मंगलं चत्वारि मंगलं हरिहन्ता मंगलं सिद्धा मंगलं साहु मंगलं केवले पन्नतोदमो मंगलं चत्वारि लोकोत्तमा हरिहन्ता लोकोत्तमा सिद्धालो गुत्तम साहुलो गुत्तम केवले पन्नतो धर्मो गुत्तम चत्वारि शरणं भवजामि हरिहन्ते शरणं भवजामि सिद्धे शरणं भवजामि साहु शरणं भवजामि केवले पन्नतं धर्मं शरणं भवजामि सर्वमङ्गलमङ्गल्यं सर्वकल्याण कारणं प्रदानं सर्वधर्मानां जयनं जयति शान्ति धर्मलाभ बहुत बहुत आशीर्वाद सर
मत्तेण वंदा भी महाराज साहब
मुझे एक बात कहनी है यूट्यूब में आपकी जो वीडियोस है ना उसमें सबका पिक्चर छोटा छोटा दिखता है और आपका भी छोटा दिखता है तो आप जो बोर्ड पर लिखा है वो एकदम छोटा लगता है तो आपका ज्यादा बड़ा और सब पार्टिसिपेंट का वो नीचे है तो अच्छा रहेगा नहीं मैंने देखा तो वो छोटा छोटा हमारे सबका छोटा जो आपका भी छोटा दिखता है
वो जो है वो पुरानी है अभी वो करेक्शन हो चुका है इस वीक से करेक्शन हो चुका है
ओके तो मैंने वो पुरानी देख ली हां
साइड ओके
ओके
करेक्शन चेंज कर दिया
ओके थैंक यू
हां महाराज साहब के बहुत ही अच्छे दूसरे भी क्लासेस चल रहे हैं तो अमेरिका एनआरआई के लिए जो भी ज्वाइन होना हो तो ऐसे नाम तो काफी हैं तो वो आप करेक्शन करके और ले लो तो सभी ज्वाइन हो सकते हो
नहीं कांति भाई वो लिंक भेज दी है चैट में है वेबसाइट की
जी
तो यू कैन दे कैन लॉग ऑन एंड देयर आर वीडियोस देयर एंड द कनेक्शंस आर देयर टू
गुड
थैंक यू
थैंक यू ऑल वेरी मच फॉर अटेंडिंग
थैंक यू विजय भाई यू डिड अ गुड जॉब
थैंक यू वंडरफुल जॉब बहुत मजा आया
थैंक यू विजय भाई
Thank you, Vijay Bhai.